time to light the main gas burner, so let's go ahead and do that. Just the needle hitting the peg, and because it's yellow, we want a little air. So I'm just basically turning this ever so slightly. You see that? Now it's blue. But it's only slightly on. We don't want it on full black, it'll blow up the flame. Do the same over here. Gas around zero, damper hasn't changed, air is on what I call slight, temperature, my short-term memory not working, 73, I think it was 160 something, it doesn't really matter, and the cage is open, alright, and I'm not going to, I'll only check in with you guys if I'm going to do anything significant, otherwise it's just basically little adjustments from here on until basically I'll reconvene with you guys basically when we do body reduction. So that's around 1080, 1090, around there. Or actually, excuse me, that's when we're basically I turn it up every like 15-20 minutes until it's about 5, then it sits, and then we wait until it's about 15-20, and that's when I do the body reduction. Alright, and it's when this first set of cones start to melt. Alright, wish me luck. Alright, take care.